Oh my shot.
No way, dude.
Ah! My dumpy, bro.
No way, dude.
Oh, I can't breathe. Holy shit. We're going to shoot a video right now. So we're going to go get energy drinks and get drunk for our first clip of the day on energy. We're high on life, baby.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know.
Put it in. Hurry.
You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Yes. I wanna give myself to you.
Alright, Nolan, can you film this?
Next door, you know? I don't know what to do.
It wasn't you.
Alright.
Hey, wait, no.
It wasn't me.
Hot?
Yeah.
You're reborn.
Give Nolan a try.
Bro, they didn't hear yourself.
Oh my fuck. All right, we are going to do doorstep.
Vixen was a natural, really not a right for Vix. I never used to see ya make the chick a low flex.
Did I get you?
Oh, you scared me.
How are you doing?
Pretty good.
I just had a stroke.
That's not good. I'm glad you didn't today.
I'm okay.
All right, have a good one.
Let's get it, my boy.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting off.
How's it going?
It's going good.
Good. I knew you were in there.
Yes.
No, next.
Oh, next. We're trying to play a prank on you guys. We're
just, who the hell are you?
Just some random dude having fun.
It's not fun at this hour tonight. Get the hell out of here.
Sorry,
get out of here. This late, with my wife was in bed sleeping.
I apologize.
And you're doing this shit at 9 o'clock or whatever.
Hey.
No. Sorry, guys. He's like, who the hell are you? Next one. Open it. My head goes in, but no, that's not that. All right, guys, this is Ryan. Hi, how you doing? Here we go.
That's what's up.
Somebody's in there.
Oh, shit. Yeah, bro.
Hell yeah, bro. Pound it.
Yeah, you gonna put me on YouTube?
Hey, send me a copy of that, bro.
Send a copy of that.
Holy mother, bro. It's hot.
Yo, we were out here for a minute, bro.
Yeah, and then you gotta do it by a nice car, huh?
Learn to laugh.
Yeah.
Big Denver.
Woo!
303 RGK.
Get it. Let's go.
Yeah, we're gonna head to an abandoned sane asylum right now.
Welcome to the crib. We're with Chunk Nitus and Rai Rai.
Okay.
Yep, and we're gonna explore. In here, we got the good old sink. Still got some dishes in here. Shut up. Don't hear that. Watch out. Oh my God, don't do that. Not funny. We got my bear here. This is Greg. And anyone want to say hi to Greg?
Hi, Greg. Oh. You should not be messing with that kind of stuff.
Why? No. We don't have to mess with it. We will continue on the trip, except now we just won't screw with anything. Chunk, at least. Trash can stash. Bullet holes. Okay. Hey, Rai. What if I got the teddy bear and like we took photos for Instagram in it?
It'd be kind of funny, though.
All right, I'm done. Hey, Chunk, go get the bear.
All right.
Oh my God, I forgot I had this. Loser has to hide in like a room in the dark for like 5 minutes.
Oh, hell no. Dude, that's the teddy bear's not there.
I know you're screwing with us, bro.
Dude, you can see for yourself, I'm not lying.
If it's there, I'm gonna be pissed off. Chunk, I know your ass moved it, bro. I get that you want to play around and stuff, but we've been in here.
I didn't move it. Stop trying.
Yes, you did. Oh, hell no, bro. Go. Just in the closet, go in the closet. Shut your phone off, Chunk. Shut it off. Who is that?
It's Jeremy.
Shut up.
Yo. Hello?
Yo. Why are you hiding?
What do you mean?
In the closet.
What the hell? Oh, God. It's
dude, no, we're leaving. I told you not to be messing with this.
Did you move that, Chunk?
No. Where's the ladder? Dude,
Chunk.
I didn't move it. I wouldn't do something like that.
Well, let's just find something to build out then.
Everything's broken.
Chair might work. Oh, Chunk, bro. Chunk. Fucking Chunk. Chunk! That's not even funny, bro. Come on. You know better than that, bro. That was Rai Rai. They got Rai Rai. I got an idea. We can just...